And we're back, and I literally just watched my controller disconnect. So yeah, we're back. We're now gonna do the Forest Hoven. We're hoping we're gonna get to at least the mini boss before the end of this. Video. I will actually remember what I'm saying when I'm done killing these. That was close. See you look at the heart and you're like, oh, I've got a whole heart left, I'll be fine. Then you remember you're playing a hero's run and it's two hits and you're dead. And I'm just kind of sat here like, oh yeah, that's a thing. Okay. This. Yeah. Should we go up here? Because there's a dungeon map. I always like doing that just because it's funny to see the chews behind you. So they're like, hey, can't move because it's a cutscene. You got the dungeon map. You can view it by tapping the map screen on the Wii U gamepad and even see rooms you haven't been to yet. This is useful. Yeah. Cool. Never try and be smart when playing a Zelda game. And that is my advice to you. I really hope I don't get any more damage given to me before I hit that one place in the game you can actually get. What has she got to do? I've got to get the boomerang before I can get a fairy. But I've got a fairy, so I'm not going to die. Which is always good. But I've just remembered, I've still got that fairy. So technically, we've got loads of lives left. Let's go up here. Watch the vines, because they always go for you. And then... there, perfect. Even my cat or my sister just fell out of bed and I'm funny, and that's funny. Because I showed a massive thump. Yep, that worked. That was lucky. I was fully expecting to be hit by that bomb. Lots of different fun ways to kill those things, but never a way that satisfies me for the pain they cause me later on. Because you're thinking right now, oh, they're fine. Yeah, they're fine now, but there's one room later on where, especially on this sort of run through, I will hate myself. And have repeatedly. Also those things. Screw those things. So there we are. Wow. So yeah. That's a thing. I'm really... this is that one dungeon where focus is difficult. Let's grab these rupees, because rupees are good. See, how many rupees have we got? We've only got 50 rupees. Link is poor. Link is exceptionally poor in this playthrough. That's the one. You don't even need to use your damn... it's not this one, it's the other one, but I can't stand why I would do something as soon as this. I can't remember what it was. Oh no. So gosh darn, that thing is weak. Sneezy's Link is Link at the moment, and Link is weak. Hold up. Alright, is this a bit? I've just realised what room's coming up. Not the room, this room, but I've just remembered a room that's coming up. Huh. Yeah. Not looking forward to. Did I just lose something there? Something shiny go amiss. Anyway. That's the room I want to get into, that one down there. Sad face. Shimmy on up this way. Wow, that was timed really well. Let's go get that small key, and by go get that small key, I mean, let's go and hate ourselves for 10 minutes! Let's go climb him! At least my magic gauge now refilled, although it was refilled anyway, so that's not really a... And I'm not going to hit that, am I? No. Well, I don't think I'm going to get... I think this is going to be... a few videos now. Why?! There we are! Ah, okay, let's do this. Attempt number two! Basic climbing. Alright, shrinking. I wonder what happened if you just walked up that way. Right, well, as we've got the opportunity now, let's grab... Have these shifted? Yeah, because that's... That rupee! Those rupees have glitched! Actually, can I grab the other one? Can we even see it? No. This angers me. Don't like to see money wasted, and it's being wasted into a glitch! Reckon money! Let's try that again. Let's get into here. Luckily, those things don't do any damage, they just mean I can do this. Now, this room is the room where I guarantee we are going to use the fairy and some. This is a maze that doesn't even exist. I realize we're in the wrong bloody place, because what we've actually got to do is this. Did that open it? No, it didn't. Well, that's the fairy wasted, needlessly. I'm not even gonna comment on it.
that broke it?
I think I broke it. Yeah, I broke it. Cool. Right. Oh, look, another life gone. Wow, Link, just... You have one job. And it's not even a difficult one. It's literally just... Do this. Do you want to not? Why?! Alright, we got the small key. And my A key stops responding. This is going wonderfully. Why not? I'm not really ever a completionist, but... I think this room deserves it. Uh-huh. That's what I was actually after. Wonderful. No. There's a treasure chest down there, but no. I swear to gosh, I will kill you all. Is there anything left? I just... Nice. I just ended the reign of the, Choo-choos. That's what they're called. I had to think for a second. I was like, oh, what are they called again? Do I have to get up there yet? No, that's for actually getting back up. Oh, that's nice. I never noticed that before. Huh. It's always when you notice little things about this game. It also means I've never done that wrong in my life, which I'm questioning. Or I probably found really some really arbitrary... I probably went all the way back. This is the room I hate these. This is the room I hate. Because of that. I really want that to kill it. But I know it won't, and that makes me sad. Link, you're not moving fast enough! There we are. Cool. Right. You know that life we gain? Wow, we just one-hit KO'd that fricker. Yeah! Lol, okay. I'll take that. Ugh. Right. I'm gonna save before we attempt this bugger. Because this is actually one of the easier mini bosses I find, but on hero mode, no. Because also, to avoid doing myself damage, I use, what's it called, move? This is already going. Well, I've already died. That went well. Son of a bitch. Right, so. Continue. I'll see you guys when I get back there. Do this again. Cool. Nice. Oh, hey. This is a sense of deja vu. Right, so we can do this time. Wow, that's going well. It's because the bloody... What makes this boss hard? Isn't the... Or makes us anything... What makes this boss anything close to difficult is the bloody things it sprays out. No! See you guys again in attempt number 3. To anyone asking why we have one less heart, don't. Bitch. Right. Yeah! No! Die! Yeah. Third time lucky! Huh. My actual response to that is... Yes! And we get a gold. That's nice. You got a golden feather. Keep it in your spoils bag. A certain strangeness emanates from the quill of this beautifully shining golden feather. Winged girls are said to be infatuated with these treasures. Don't touch what you can't afford. Yeah. I need to find the boomerang now. That's the thing. You got the boomerang! Set it and throw it with Y, X, or R. Oh, wrong item. Target specific objects by holding the button, set it to, and aiming at something until the red targeting cursor changes to a yellow thingy. Cool. Let's get out of here, and then... No, we want that there, and we want that there. Wonderful. Cool. Right, hopefully I won't do so badly at this. Also, now we've got the boomerang, it's those flying things that annoy me all the time. Yeah. I will thank you not. Well, I'm gonna do this bit over here. And then... Okay. Not even gonna ask. Literally just gonna do that. And go into here. Right. I will see you guys next time. Ciao for now.